We're on the job here in Paxton. We just paved this basketball court, 73 feet by 38 feet. We put down a 2-inch base using a 3/4-inch binder, and we put a 1-inch top over it with a 3/8 fine top so that it'd be a nice clean, very fine, flat surface on the top for basketball. Came out really nice. We're really happy with it.